Heavenly Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus. It's because of his righteousness that we pray you receive this. Lord, you're holy, we shouldn't even be in your presence. Due to our sin, we don't deserve the least of your blessings. But through the cross and believing that Jesus is risen, even the worst of sinners can be redeemed and forgiven. I'm living proof when I say this, and these are truthful statements. You're beautiful when displaying your unusual patience. You take the blasphemous, pridefully stuck in our blindness, instead of smashing us, decided to love us with kindness. Even with unbelievers facing its error, you slow up, like when you waited patiently in the era of Noah. We know that with you a day is just like a thousand years. So does that mean for every sin you cry a thousand tears? Who can record your graces, adored through scores of ages? Your reward is the nations, for you are the Lord of patience. Praise you, Lord. You. We know that everything we owe you. And when we reflect on the time before we came to know you, how we were unbelievers, committing tons of treason. We had 100 reasons why we wouldn't come to Jesus, but they were all excuses, because our thoughts were useless. That's what the dark produces. Father, you already knew this. We were foolish and clueless, just as ruthless as Judas. Who knew that you would choose to pursue us and move to woo us? So after waiting with patience as we would run from you, you activated our faith so that we would come to you. Your law exposed our sins so that we would know the danger and take refuge in the only Savior who's slow to anger. And as our teary eyes beheld the cross of our King, we understood the true meaning of long-suffering. Who can record your graces, adored through scores of ages? Your reward is the nations, for you are the Lord of patience. So patient, Lord.
Our sovereign God,
the thing that is amazing to us is that you still continue to display your patience to us through all our stumbles and falls and our idolatry, through all our grumbling and all of our hypocrisy, our self-righteousness with brothers and sisters we're hostile, our unforgiveness, all because we're just missing the gospel. We should be slow to anger, but your word was slow to hear it. Oh Father, help us please. We truly need your Holy Spirit. He is the only person who can shape this fruit within us. We praise the risen Savior who is able to present us,
Jesus,
without an ounce of blame, with zero doubt or shame. Lord Jesus, down you came from heaven to announce your reign in the hearts of your people, and now we have the truth and gladly choose to praise you for all of your attributes. Who can record your graces, adored through scores of ages? Your reward is the nations, for you are the Lord of patience.
Lord of patience.
Lord of patience.
Our sovereign God, you are the Lord of
patience.
Your love, oh God, we deserve. Christ has taken.